We should get out of Iraq and Afghanistan. How many of you disagree with that statement? Well, the rest of you should have disagreed with that statement because we are not in Iraq or Afghanistan. The U.S. government is in Iraq and Afghanistan. Its employees are in Iraq and Afghanistan. We here are not. The freedom movement is not. And failing to make this distinction is an example of nationalist thinking. Nationalism is a form of collectivism. I believe it is fundamentally incompatible with libertarianism, which is based on individual rights. Unfortunately, nationalism pervades the culture. When people say we, us, or our to refer to a government or a geographic area that is arbitrarily classified as a particular country because of artificial lines drawn from maps, that is engaging in nationalism, and I believe it's counterproductive because if war is the health of the state, nationalism is the lifeblood of the state. Nationalism is how the governments of the world convince the people of the world to go along with their goals and their agendas and identify with them and even go and die for them. And speaking of which, I would like to say that it is time we stop talking about people serving in the military. First of all, it's not the military. There's lots of different military organizations in the world. I was in the U.S. Army Reserves. I worked. I did not serve. I was getting a paycheck. I was not volunteering. And you can be angry at me for that, and I think that's a legitimate reaction. You can feel sorry for me for that, and I think that's a legitimate reaction too. But I don't think you should honor me for making that bad choice. That's just encouraging other people to make that bad choice. Nationalism is like racism, sexism, and homophobia. It's treating people differently under the law. It's not even treating them as second-class citizens. It's treating them lower than second-class citizens because they're not even being treated as citizens, right? I already said it was fundamentally incompatible with libertarianism. It's fundamentally incompatible with human decency to treat people, to discriminate against people on the basis of nationality. Governments have no right to discriminate on anyone on the basis of nationality.